and the six penalties as Carr flings it, and it is pulled down. What a catch by Darren Waller.